Now, this problem is just a tad tricky, but it's not really. If you recall, M delta V is equal to F times the time, but this right here is the impulse, right? So if you want to solve, and the impulse is the combination of these two, so if you know a mass and a velocity, then you can find the impulse. Watch out, the units on impulse will be in Newton second. So, and note that the mass is not in kilograms, so you have to convert the mass to kilograms.